I'm going to be giving you guys the best hitting settings for MLB The Show 23. The first one is going to be hitting view. You should either be using strike zone or strike zone high. If you're using anything else, you should probably go play Minecraft. The next one is going to be hitting interface. You got to be using zone. For PCI transparency, I use 100, and for the color, I use yellow. The last one is the PCI. This is just personal preference. I use diamonds and I use basic.